2,300,000 pieces of stone. The smallest piece of the stone used there, 2.5 tons weight. Some pieces 18, some pieces 45 tons weight. But the entire weight of the building, 6,250,000 tons of limestone. They estimated that the stone of the three pyramid, Cheops, Khafre, and Mykerinos, is big enough to make a fence 9 feet high, 3 feet thick, all the way around the country of France. And they said that we cut the stones of the pyramid into small pieces, every piece 3 feet long, is enough to make a fence 3 feet high, 2/3 of the equator of the earth. That's the only thing left out of the ancient seven wonders of the of ancient world. And as we said, that's also the biggest compass, is indicating the four orientation of the pyramid.